back from Manila. We're leaving Cebu.
Yes.
And SM Seaside, huh? We can see from the water.
Yeah. You like it?
Yeah, that's where we're at now, honey. Head back to Manila from Cebu City. You gonna miss the place, hon?
Huh?
You gonna miss it?
I don't know. Maybe.
Can you come back next week?
maybe next year, but not next week.
Next year, I think.
At least tomorrow, 6 a.m., we'll be there.
Yeah, we'll be there tomorrow morning. And today's the 29th, right?
Ah, yes.
We'll be there on the morning of the 30th.
Yes. But, earlier, what did, happen earlier?
We had dough.
No, before that. Before we got in the ship.
Before we got here?
Yes. What happened?
Well, we had,
we almost.
You almost lost the ship.
Why?
Because not good information.
Yes.
Yeah, we almost missed the ship actually. But we ended up getting rescued. There was three of us. Three. Yeah. And we finally made it though. Why was
yes.
It close to shame though?
Last 2 minutes. Yes.
So how you look? Let's get you in the Cebu in the background. First we see the sharp hair. There it is. I see it. I see it, sharp hair. That's so cute, hon. Okay, honey. Let's go. Okay, hon. Sorry. Like you, hon. So how is it? How's the trip for you? How's Cebu? Sam